and this butterfly training tip, Ojo Nalapo, is focusing on third and fifth ball attack. In this sequence, Ojo is doing a short serve, then a forehand loop, followed by a backhand loop. The unique identifiers for this sequence is getting set back to neutral after the serve, making sure the footwork steps are taken to get in proper position, returning to neutral after the forehand loop, and squaring up the body to play down the line with the backhand loop. Being able to just focus on this three-shot sequence that consists of two attacks will make it easy to isolate any problem in between each shot transition. The goal is to be able to polish off this sequencing of these plays as your level increases.